Eve Torres plays a bad girl she meets on the way, and Valina's forced to fight her.
I've played both characters before. I've been the damsel in distress, and I've also been the villain. And I have to say, being a bad girl is a lot more fun.
Managed to do some cage fighting, some flying arm bars. We've managed to do some of the most incredible sequences without even any wire work.
And then another strong female character in Scorpion King is Feminina. And she is the high priestess of what we call the Temple of the Goddess.
My character is a very strong, very determined, charismatic woman. She's this figure who embodies all that is wonderful about womanhood and is not happy when these people come invade and start messing up what's going on.